Hey, what's up, people out there? How are you? Well, guys, a big update is coming from Railway Recruitment Board. Are you waiting for the vacancy for the junior engineer in railway? Then your wait is going to be over and you can start preparation for the JEE 2019, because JEE RRB has released 14,033 vacancy for the JEE along with two or three post trials. So let's know what are the things here, right? And the process of form filling for the JEE and two or three other post is going to start from the 2nd January 2019. Railway Recruitment Board has published notification for recruitment of junior engineer information technology, depot material superintendent DMS, chemical and metallurgical assistant CMA. The notification for the recruitment has been published today on 26th December 2018 in employment newspaper, right? The application form for RRB JEE 2019 is going to available from 2nd January. Your application will start to fill from 2nd January 2019. The aspirant can apply for the recruitment by online only at the official website. And the last date is 31st January 2019, right? Now, before the candidate proceed to register for the recruitment procedure, advise that they should check the eligibility criteria for the post. There are certain age limit, education qualification requirement, etc., which one need to fulfill in order to apply for the computer-based test. This is the official notification, guys. You can see, the form fee is going to be 500. Once you will give the exam, then your 400 will return. If you will not give, then not a single penny that has come on your account, right? One more thing is that you can pay online challan, post office challan, and final submission should be 7th February 2019 before 23rd PM, right? These are the RRB zones. Well, it is not divided yet how many zones have how many seats, right? It is going to be disclosed on 29th December 2018, of course. Well, guys, the candidate must be between 18 to 30 year of age as of January 1st. The board is providing necessary an upper age limit to the candidate to belong to the reserve category. One thing is also, before this, the selection process was like just give the written examination, and second is the document verification. But here you have to give CBT1, CBT2, then you will go for the document verification along with medical, right? Well, guys, these are the, I'm not going to elaborate each and everything, because I will suggest just go by yourself for which, as like, let me clear. To apply DMS, that is Deputy Material Superintendent, the candidate must have obtained a diploma degree in electrical engineering from any discipline suppose you are electrical, mechanical, civil, any post, computer science, doesn't matter. If you have the degree or diploma in engineering in any discipline, then you can be able to fill the form for the Deputy Material Superintendent. For the post of junior engineer IT. The candidate must possess PG, DCA, BSc, CSE, BCA, BTech, IT, CS. Of course, if you want to be in IT, you must be your, you know, diploma or degree should be in computer science, or you know, it should be associated with information technology, right? Getting my point. So guys, to apply for the RRB JEE 2019, the aspirant need to register online. At the time of registration, the aspirant need to provide details such as name, date of birth, father's name, mother's name, Aadhaar number, state, etc. Now, before the candidate proceeds to submit the registration, should be advised they should go through it once, right? So, as like if you had filled the RRB Group D or loco pilot, then same procedure, nothing special in this. So guys, the form is going to start from, like I already said, the form is 400. If you will give exam, then your 400 will be written, right? For the such candidate, for the SCST or for the women, 250 rupees, right? The sprint, what else, you know, this is a pay scale, 35,000. This is the basic along with other allowances. It is not associated in this. Approximately 50 to 60,000 you are going to get in JEE, and it's a good amount in a month. It's a good amount. So guys, this is all about the information is. I hope you are going to fill if you are eligible for it, because there is no SSC requirement is going to come in 2019, right? There is no SSC requirement. So this is the very much good opportunity for all the aspirant who is eagerly waiting for the junior engineer post, and fill it at least. Or if you are not interested, do not need to just fill, and you know, like, do I have to also be a part of something like that? Whatsoever the so if you are preparing for the SSC, so better to concentrate on your study on SSC only, right? Do not need to be like, oh, now I will fill this, because syllabus is different. If you will try to this, neither you will get SSC nor you will get JEE, right? So if you're preparing for banking, stick with it, right? Because many students are preparing since last 3 to 4 years. The person who is solely giving on this JEE, and how can you expect they're just preparing 1 or 2 months? You are going to compete with a person who is preparing since 3 years, right? So getting my point. So this is the things you have to understand. I hope you are intelligent enough to understand all this thing, right? So have a great day guys, take care of yourself, and no need to worry about it. If you are dedicated for it, then you will, of course. But if you are like preparing for the banking, SSC, this or that, then you are not going to, right? Have a great day.